Have you had many nicknames? How's that?
Good.
No pain at all?
No pain.
After 10 years. Come on, give the Lord a hand. Is what a doctor say about this injury? Could it be cured?
No, it gets going from the accident, from all the where the injuries were, and I still get the tight band around my head. I used to take 30 tablets a week.
And they told you you have to learn to live with this?
Yes.
It's gone now?
Yes.
Do you think that's pretty cool? Yeah. You've got to think about this. You've had major injuries, 10 years of this crunching pain and these headaches, and in the name of Jesus, something amazing happens to you. But when I pray for people, it's not just the physical injury. Because I found from experience, often there's different connections between the emotion, between the physical, and also the spiritual. And so when someone's had a major trauma like this, I like to pray for healing of the emotions and the shock and the trauma. But we just pray your healing so deep in your soul, Lord. Even the memories from that accident and the effects on his mind and even his finances, God. God, we pray for, we declare never the same again, Jesus. Never, ever. Pretty cool, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, amen to that.
God bless you, man.